Hi everybody, welcome back to Funko Pop Daily, the show where we show you detailed looks at the pops that we find out in the wild. And today we have El Chavo from El Chavo de Locha TV series. And also this series did go out for about 8 seasons, about 290 episodes. His first appearance was back in 1971. He was like a cartoon on a TV show. And then his TV show kicked off in 1973. Let's go ahead and check out the artwork on the side. Looks pretty cool to me. Number 751. Chavo de Locho right there. Let's go ahead and check out the back. You do have El Chavo and Chapulín Colorado. So let's go ahead and pop El Chavo out. And here we go. We got El Chavo out of his box. Chavo de Locho. Look at that barrel detail, man. It looks amazing. And look, he even has a little freckles right there on his cheeks. Looks awesome. And I do like the overalls, the way it's looking. And he does look like he's inside the barrel. If I can just get the light perfect. Look at that. It looks pretty cool to me. Tell me what you think about this, man. The wood looks awesome. His head looks cool. And the hat, look at that. You still see a little bit of hair coming out from the bottom. I like the way they made this one. It really served him justice. R.I.P. El Chavo, since he has passed away, but it does look awesome. They did a good pop on this. Tell me what you think. I do like it. I do like this pop very much. It looks awesome. I'll probably display it out in the back. Anyways, you tell me what you think about this pop. That's what my concern is. Make sure y'all like and subscribe to our channel. We do appreciate y'all watching our show whenever we do pull out these videos. You tell me if you think we should go ahead and change our show a little bit different. If not, then we'll continue doing what we do. This has been Funko Pop Daily. See you next time.